Good morning to everyone. My name is Muskan and she is Najma. We are studying 10th class at Hazrat Aisha Model High School for Girls Kadapa. Our Government of India has launched Swachhata Ke Dorab, Hara Gila Sukha Neela. The main program is concentrated on segregated dryness and wetness. Regarding the program, today we are going to tell our tongue twister, Hara Gila Sukha Neela, Hara Gila Sukha Neela, Hara Gila Sukha Neela, Hara Gila Sukha Neela, Hara Gila Sukha Neela.
Hara gila sukha neela, 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 hara gila sukha neela.
Hara means green, gila means wet, sukha means dry, neela means blue. Green is used for wet waste, blue is used for dry waste, and red is used for chemical waste. Green waste, green is used for wet waste. It is referred to as an organic bin, as it contains wastage from kitchen, vegetables, fruits, etc.
Blue is used for bio waste and dry waste and biodegradable waste. Dry waste means literally dry, that is polythene, papers, wrappers, etc.
Red is used